like CM Punk, okay, possibly has stepped back into the octagon. He's saying, I'm fighting on June 9th. What do you think?
He's fighting in Chicago, hometown.
Is this, because look, man, he needs redemption. He got smashed on, and a lot of people just basically wrote him off. Like, you don't belong there, you don't have what it takes.
I wouldn't say that because the guy was going after a dream. He's always wanted to do that, and whenever you go after a dream, why smash on it? He's going to do his best. He's going to try his hardest, and I imagine he's training his heart out to do the best he can in the octagon.
Yeah.
And I hope he does well.
You think he could shut the haters up?
Who's he going up against? It all depends on who's he's going up against. I don't think CM Punk is the type of person to really look into that. I think he doesn't look into we're WWE super. I mean, if you come from WWE, you have a thick skin because you're hated on all day every day.
So this is just the norm
for him.
All right. Well, hopefully he can do this, man.
Yeah, we'll
hopefully
see. Do this. See you later, bud.
All right. Thanks a lot. Any chance you ever go to the octagon?
I'll stick to WWE.
Yeah, keep that chin safe, you know? All right, man.